Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash. Last time, we did Classic Mode with Captain Falcon, and this time we're doing Classic Mode with Fox, who I've apparently already done it with, and apparently can also highlight this text for some reason. Don't quite know why that is, but alright. Let's get going. Fox versus Knuckles. Let's do this. Please don't lag on me. Alright, cool. Ooh. Okay, I actually didn't realize this, but Firefox is his down air for some reason. Also, I gotta be careful with Knuckles. He's actually kind of brutal. That move where he picks up the rocks and throws them can actually just straight up kill you. Mario and Luigi, Fox and the SAX versus Mario and Luigi. And I don't think I've pointed this out yet, but Luigi's cap has a backwards L on it. Ready? You'll never unsee that now, because whenever he turns around and faces the left, it just doesn't update. They didn't update the sprites for left-facing Luigi. Or maybe they did, and it's just on the icon, on the loading screen. I honestly am not entirely sure. Okay, let's get into Fox's moves. Of course, he has the blaster as his neutral. Down is the shine, or the reflector. Up is this kick. Forward is Fox Illusion, which is really good in this game. Because you can use it multiple times in the air, which is fantastic. And then down in the air is, of course, Firefox. Up is the kick again. Forward is the thing. And neutral is the gun. Alright, let's get going. Let's get these freaking targets. I do find it kind of weird that Firefox is his down air. That's messing with me a little bit. But, there we go. Hit the one that I wanted. Let's just get on up here. Fox, these are not moving for some reason. I honestly thought they would be. But yeah, Fox's movement in this game is kind of nutty. It's the reason why in the multi-man smashes, whenever Fox is one of the enemies, why he's able to just constantly recover no matter how many times we launch him off the stage. It's because of the it's because of this. You can use it immediately after getting hit, as far as I can tell. There we go. It's another target test in the bag. We got Link. Hello, buddy. Link. Every time she says Link, he looks right into the camera. Now, Fox is one of those characters with a projectile that really isn't that good. It's not Mario's fireball, it's not Link's bow. You know, it's, well, I mean, once they get up to high enough damage, I guess it kind of works, because that's literally all I've done this entire match, and it seems to be working. But it doesn't have as much, like, initial knockback or damage or anything like that. How are you still alive? Go away. Go away, Link. Okay, he's gone. He is done. The team of Kirby's. Let's go. I didn't even let the woman finish saying it. Would one of you please switch to Meta Knight? I just want to see it happen one time in this Let's Play. Just a CPU Kirby change into Meta Knight. That's all I want. Also, the fact that this is actually working is kind of stupid. I kind of love it. Alright, take down this Kirby, and we're done. I'm going to do the exact same thing in the multi-man smash. Alright, race to the finish. This might be alright with Fox. I do kind of like his running animation. That's pretty clean. Oh god, oh god. Honestly, anything would be better than what happened with Captain Falcon, so... as long as that doesn't happen again... I might have spoken a little bit too soon there. I might have. Maybe not. We could probably still pull this off, but... is that enough? Does that skip? Yeah, that skips everything. Alright, cool. Well, we only lost the one life. So, I wasn't anywhere near as bad as Captain Falcon's run. Melee. Random Melee. Ready? They call it Random Melee, it's basically just multi-man smash. Yeah, this seems to be working. Pikachu's another one of those characters, I think I pointed it out last time. He can do the same thing as Fox, where like immediately after getting hit, he can just side B back. I know it's not actually a side B, but it's what I'm gonna call it. Because, you know, it makes sense. I think Kirby's the same, because he's got his fireball move. But we just did it right there. We were able to recover by just shooting ourselves back immediately. But that Pikachu, I'm pretty sure, is the same Pikachu that was here at the start. It just hasn't died yet. Okay, never mind. We should be using Reflector. Of course it does a bunch of damage. Can we hold it out? I don't think we can. You gotta tap it to keep bringing it out. But it seems to be working pretty good. It keeps going into the blaster every now and again, but otherwise it seems to be working pretty good. And there we go! Alright, we've only lost one life so far. As long as Master Hand doesn't take our life away, we should be A-okay here. We should be golden. Let's see how much damage we do. Oh, yep, the up move is the better move for this. What about Shine? That does barely anything. Hit me. Hit me. Or don't. That was weird. I actually couldn't even move to the right there. That was super strange. Whoa! Okay, fine. That's how you want to play it? Then you're just dead. Goodbye, Master Hand. Good freaking bye. And there we go, another classic mode run in the bag. We actually succeeded on that one and didn't have to use a continue. So far, only Captain Falcon has had to do that.
Congratulations.
I think. I don't believe there's anyone else who had to do it. It was just Captain Falcon, and it was just because of Race to the Finish.
God damn it.
Alrighty, folks. With that, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Flash. Next time, we'll be taking on classic mode as Pikachu. Whose sprite is ungodly huge up on the character select menu here. It's super weird. Also, I really haven't pointed this out, but Mario's the only character facing the left. I don't know why that is. Everybody else is facing to the right, except for Mario. Super strange. Anyway, folks, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.